begin to kick and the BOPs are open, well fluids force mud to flow up the well bore and into the BOP stack. When the driller closes the annular BOP, flow stops. Usually, drillers close the annular BOP first. The closed annular BOP diverts the flow of the choke line, which goes to the choke manifold. The driller can open a valve on the choke line and safely circulate the kick out of the well through the choke manifold. Here's an annular preventer. Click on it to see how it works. An annular BOP closes on drill pipe, drill collars, or any shape of tubular in the well. It can also close on open hole, a hole with no tubulars in it at all. It's usually the first preventer used to close in the well. Here are four types of ram preventers: pipe rams, blind shear rams, and variable bore rams. Click on each one to see how the rams work. Variable bore rams, or VBR, are special pipe rams that can close over a range of pipe sizes, such as 5-inch diameter to 3-inch diameter. Blind shear rams are designed with blades that cut through the drill pipe and then seal the open hole. They are used in extreme emergencies, like when an offshore floating rig has to move off a well they're drilling because of a hurricane or other such emergency. Blind shear rams allow them to cut the pipe, seal the hole, and then move the rig a safe distance away. Blind rams are designed to seal an open hole. If the annular BOP fails and there is no pipe in the hole, the crew could seal the well by closing the blind rams. Pipe rams are used when there is drill pipe in the BOP stack. The pipe rams fit around the pipe, closing off the annulus. Pipe rams back up the annular preventer. That is, in the unlikely event that the annular BOP failed, crew members could shut the pipe rams to seal the well. Also, some pipe ram preventers are used to hang off or suspend the drill string on subsea BOPs.
Hey there, subscribe to my channel, and also press this bell icon, so you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video you will get a notification on your phone.